insect repeller, a mosquito repeller.
Oh.
Hurts their ears. My place over
there. Yeah.
I bought that at Steelers Traders. $20 for that one.
Wow.
Now if I see Bigfoot walking up, I'm going to shut him.
Yeah. She's waiting for the power to come on.
Cloudy with a chance of showers. A chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon.
socks are wet. So good.
Huh?
My socks were wet from the yard.
Oh.
I mean, I had my shoes on, but they got holes.
Yeah. Austin and Ashley. Huh? Where?
I said just got lights.
Oh, the TV remote.
Yeah.
For
what's
in case.
That light?
Uh-huh. For the case people are wondering, we're back in the house.
Why is there a bright light out
there? Oh, there's some, I guess, Mr. Benedict or somebody in their golf carts going by, being nosy still.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that him?
Yeah, I think. Oh, come on, this is getting freaking old.
I'm patting you on now, but it takes a while. I don't know if that'll, they don't come on in the winter. You don't look on this change at all.
I don't know, but this is getting on my nerves. It's almost like the apocalypse or something. I know, but
luckily for me, I bet you they tried to turn the corner and it was sharp.
I think I got it on camera of the place. Hmm? People, I said, I think I got it on camera of the place, or the thing, the wreck or whatever. It gets old just sitting in the dark.
Yeah.
Now I know how our ancestors felt.
Gary, that's why he's glad the TV's on.
I noticed that when we ain't watching TV, he's happier about it.
He used to gripe to me about Roger watching only Channel 58. I said, well, he likes it.
Yeah.
He watches TV, so don't let him.
I think he's coming. What'd you say?
He watches it. Don't let him fool.
Yeah. I don't know why he can't just walk out by himself. She's got to